Rodney and Rachel Saunders were British botanists and horticulturalists who established Silverhill Seeds in Cape Town in the 1970s. They collected and studied rare specimens of South African plants such as gladioli. They were stalked and murdered by terrorists in 2018 while on an expedition in the Ongoya Forest. They were aged 74 and 63 respectively. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.